We take pride in bringing you the best and offering you information from leaders in a legally technical space. That's why I'm excited to introduce you to Gene Trowbridge and Julian Sidoti, founding partners of the top syndication law firm, Trowbridge Sidoti. They have a legal team with over 88 years of combined legal experience. That team, along with their amazing support staff, has helped clients raise over $3.7 billion in offerings by being dedicated to empowering entrepreneurs to raise capital legally. Because they believe an informed mind makes for solid decision-making, Gene and Julian take the time to provide twice monthly live educational webinars where attendees can participate in a Q&A period at the end of the presentation. Visit www.crowdfundinglawyers.net to sign up for the next free webinar or schedule a free consult. Trowbridge Sidoti is a superior choice if you're looking for a team that understands crowdfunding, syndication, Regulation A, private placement memorandums, tenant in common agreements, opportunity zones. They are the experts in getting it done. Visit them at www.crowdfundinglawyers.net.
Oh my gosh, I love multifamily. There are five ways to make money in multifamily. And I teach this, and as I teach it, I say, okay, think about this business and all the ways you can make money in this business, and then compare it to going out and buying a Subway franchise and see the difference between the two. And that's how I taught. And when I was teaching in Boston a month or so ago, this couple came up to me afterwards. Said, you know what? I just got to tell you, when you said compare it to a Subway franchise, we totally understood what you were talking about, because we own a Subway franchise. Mm-hmm. Like, oh geez, I hope I didn't say anything wrong. And I said, no, you were spot on. Yeah, I mean, that's exactly right. I mean, a Subway franchise, how do you make money? You gotta make a profit on each sandwich you sell. With multifamily, you've got the profit every month, which is the positive cash flow. You've got acquisition fees and disposition fees if you're doing a syndication. You've got mortgage pay down. You've got property management fees, which is key, and that's something that I teach all my students, that you will own your own property management company. And then finally, you've got forced appreciation. Like if you just draw the power of the cap rate, if you drive that price, that NOI up by $1, if you increase the NOI by $1 on a 4-cap property, you have just increased your net worth by $25. That is how powerful multifamily is. And that's just one of the five ways of making money in multifamily. That's why multifamily is so powerful in my estimation.